Hi, my name is Melanie Morimoto. I'm a senior fabrication modeler technician at American Honda. We'll be talking to girls from the PAST Foundation. It's an organization that exposes students to STEM learning. Safiya, age 16, asks, what got you interested in fabrication? My father was an auto upholsterer, and he had his own shop. He would cut seats apart and make beautiful things. He's the guy that gave me all the inspiration for what I'm doing now. I take something old and tired and make it beautiful. Cora, age 9, asks, what was your most difficult STEM class? My most difficult STEM class was geometry. It just didn't really make sense to me at the time. But ironically, it's the skill I use the most. I apply geometry to cutting out seat patterns or creating curves for floor work. Isabel, age 10, asks, in your job, what happens if you don't have the answer? When I start a project, I commit to arriving at a solution. If I don't have the answer, someone on my team does. Audrey, age 16, asks, how is the workplace like for you as an Asian woman? I think I bring a unique perspective to the team. As a woman, I get to show girls that they can do anything that they put their minds to. The work is always better when you have people of all backgrounds coming together to problem solve. Lydia, age 9, asks, how can we show girls how much fun STEM can be? I think they just have to get their hands dirty and try it out. The STEM field is so wide open, there's really something for everyone. I think sometimes girls don't think STEM is fun because they don't ever see any other girls doing it. But that's why I'm here, and there's lots of women like me that love doing their jobs in STEM. I would tell my younger self that you end up with a pretty cool job. Having the courage to do what you want to do will take you really far. So don't let the boys intimidate you, and you can do anything they can do, but better.